mysterious and out of this world on Roswell, New Mexico, and Lily Cowles just told us she travels to Asia alone, which makes her ultra mysterious.
Wow. Thank you very much. Yes, I love traveling alone. It's really fun. Yeah, I've done it since I was little, and I think my parents, God bless them, were supportive of that, which is a bold move for a parent.
But parents could be nervous.
Go ahead, girl. So, I took myself to Seoul for Valentine's Day, which was the most romantic thing I've ever done for myself.
We stole a picture from your Instagram.
Oh.
Hold on, where is this? There it is.
Heart in Seoul. I know it was corny, but I love puns. I can't deny it.
Wow.
Where's on the list next that you want to go?
Gosh, there are so many places, but I'd love to go to Marrakesh. Mm. Yeah, I think that would be wonderful. Mm. I picture myself out under the stars on like a rug with some delicious food. I'm ready. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. If anyone wants to come with me.
But you didn't come here to talk about your itinerary. We're talking Roswell, New Mexico.
Roswell, New Mexico.
Right. And your character, I mean, this next episode is going to be really based on you, especially what we saw last episode.
Oh my gosh, it's getting more and more intense by the week, and it's difficult to watch it. It's so exciting and intense, and then they add the music on, and the editing is phenomenal, but it's, things are getting really wild.
I mean, can I say what happened last episode?
Yeah, I think
so. Okay, okay. They've alluded that you may have killed somebody.
Yes, somebody's, yes. Unfortunately, which was a shock for me when I found out that was happening. My character didn't know that that was going on, and she's been living her life thinking that she's been protecting her brother, and it turns out that she's actually the one who's committed this murder, and that's a terrible thing to have.
Not sweet little you.
Not sweet Isabel, but she's not that sweet, to be honest. Everyone's like, we're not surprised.
You're right.
We knew
saw
it was
coming.
It was in the eyes.
Well, and just to give a little basis behind your character, you're one of three siblings who are all aliens. Yes. Watch the show.
Yes.
Who are all aliens, come to Roswell.
Mm-hmm. You know. Yes, so we grew up in Roswell, and we've been hiding. We've been in hiding this whole time, pretending that we're human. And we've been hiding this terrible secret also that, when we were young children, that, there was this an accident, and I won't give away too much of it, but basically we've been covering up this murder, and it's all coming to a head now, and it's very juicy stuff. It's interesting as an actor to play someone who's just realized that they've murdered people. It's a dark place to go. And I would get home at night, and like my body, I would kind of lie down and be like, oh, good nights. That was a good day of work, and my body would be like, oh God, something bad has happened.
Right.
I'm like, no, it's pretend,
Yeah.
No, I think we did something very bad. And I'm like, it's just pretend, Lily, but it's tough. It's an intense thing to play.
Lily, we have a clip, let's take a look.
What if it's just a matter of time before I hurt someone else?
That was an isolated event 10 years ago.
Was it, Michael? Because last week, I remember waking up in the desert, no clue how I got there or what I'd done for the last several hours.
What happens if next time
I won't let there be a next time.
I believe you. I do. But there's something inside of me that doesn't care what I believe.
Oh, Lily's bedtime ritual,
wow.
Right there.
Bedtime ritual, yes, exactly. Yeah. I love that clip, I'm so happy to see that. I love working with Michael Vlamis, we had such a good time. The two of us really like get up to no good and we riff a lot, and much to the chagrin sometimes of the directors. They're like, could you please just do the thing?
Props on shedding the tear on cue, by the way.
Thank you. I squeezed. So you saw my gallon jug of water. It's so that I can just try.
That's true. I did see the jug.
I was like, are you ready? Is the camera ready? Is it rolling?
Yeah.
All right, Lily, thank you so much for coming in. Don't forget, you can catch an all new episode, Roswell, New Mexico, tonight, 9 o'clock, right here on the CW.
Thank you so much for having me.
It's been a pleasure. Thank you, Lily.